after a normal day of work, when I come home, right away I just pick up my notebook, jot down all my ideas that I had throughout the day, and then I try and put it all together. How I go about writing my music, usually it starts with me and my guitar. I've always been a guitarist first, so I just love writing the music for the actual song first. Then I just try and find some melodies that I like, and then I let the words flow. I get a lot of my inspiration for writing through just life in general. Don't get me wrong, I have a lot of happy times in my life. It's awesome. But I always find myself going to writing sad songs. I feel I can write my best songs when I'm at my most vulnerable. And everything just comes out just right. All my songs, they go from 10 minutes to an hour to a month to maybe a year, almost, for a lot of them to write. It just depends on finding the right things to say, just how I want to go about the music, and sometimes it takes a little bit.